Yo, what's up, y'all? Now, I had checked out Reza, his TikTok sing-off, part 9, not too long ago. Then I checked out part 8. It seems like I was late to the party, y'all, you feel me? Some of y'all were telling me I should check out the entire thing, and I think that's a good idea. For those of you who said that, I agree with you. Now, I don't want to waste nobody's time. Let's do this shit. Here we go, y'all. We got Salma on deck also. Think that's a different person. It is.
Baby, I don't understand it.
Yo, hold on, y'all. R.I.P. XXXTentacion, for real. Let's bring it back.
Baby, I don't understand. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage.
Put your hand in mine. You know that I want to be with you all the time.
Okay.
You know that I won't stop until I make you mine.
I give you all my love. If you treat me right, baby, I give you everything.
Nah, y'all, the way they transition it into the other songs is very, very smooth.
All my love, if you treat me right, baby, I give you everything.
Come on.
Don't stay awake for too long. Don't go to bed.
Feeling good, like I should. When I took a walk around the neighborhood,
I wish I could escape. I don't wanna fake it. I wish I could erase it. Make your heart believe, but
what's up with the drop, y'all?
Liar, liar. Now you know. Now you...
Hold on, I need to hear her again for the Imagine Dragons. Now, I'm gonna tell y'all straight up. She could sing way better than me. I can't really sing to save my life, to be honest with y'all. You feel me? But I don't want to take nothing away from her. She was doing real good in the other songs. It's just the one with the Imagine Dragons. It sound like it doesn't really fit her that much. It sound like when she was singing, she was struggling on certain parts. Not to disrespect her. I'm just keeping it real, y'all. Let's keep moving forward.
Let me show you what you're missing. Paradise with me, a winning girl. You don't have to roll it down.
The weekend, you light out a fire. I'm the weekend.
When you treat her like...
You heard how she rocked out to SZA, y'all? You can't tell me that her tone doesn't sound better with that type of song. Watch. Okay.
Like your number one, baby.
Got me spinning like a ballerina.
I'm sick and tired all my everyday.
Hey, Zico.
Oh, I smell out. I'm turning down.
Yeah, all night long, baby. Slow down the song.
Yo, he's really good at making his voice work with a lot of these songs. Yeah, I have yet to see him not be able to pull this shit off so far.
Just
I like that.
Even when we go through changes, even when we're old, remember that I told you I'd find my way back home.
Let's get it. They vibing right here. Hey, Doja. Hey, hold on, y'all. They doing Icon 2. They definitely were vibing together for these like 20 seconds right here. I ain't even going to lie to y'all. Okay. Yo, this series definitely came a long way, y'all. I think out of all three videos that I've seen so far, part 8 and part 9, those two females he gelled with the most as far as them singing together. This one, Salma, she had her moments, y'all. I'm not telling you that she can't sing, cause she can. There was just some songs, Imagine Dragons being one of them, where I feel like she struggled to sing that with her tone, cause it probably just didn't fit her. No disrespect at all, you feel me? I go by the name of A. And remember, I'm here now. Until next time.